We're going to show you how to stretch your bass strings before you tune them into pitch. So I just like to stretch out the strings just a little bit, you know, give it a little nice tug. You know, sometimes you just want to yank it around, you know, just do your thing. And do it for each string before you tune them into pitch, because that helps break them in easily. Just do that for all four strings. Just a couple bends here and there. And then now once you're done, it's good to go. Tune the pitch.